It's a big one.
I gotta go, bro. We'll be there early. All right, perfect. He didn't know how to deal with that. Yo, that was amazing. Yo, this team was nice.
You suck!
Did you all come home? Oh, fuck! Oh, fucking dead. Jesus Christ. No, no, just kill me. Fuck this shit, dude. Fuck this. This is the scariest fucking game I've ever played. Literally fucking gore killing, goddamn fucking beheading, whatever, these jump scares and shit, doesn't matter. But these massive ass spiders coming at you? Uh-uh. Nope. Nice. Nice. Hey, wait, I need that back. I need that back. Oh my god, that did so much damage. Hey, yo, chill. Come back. Holy fuck, you're so fast. Where'd he go? Dude, he booked it. There she is. I'm sorry, ma'am. I'm sorry. Next game. We're just setting the tone for the year, okay? It's the first stream of the year, okay? Sometimes you gotta go back to your fucking foundation. The games you grew up playing. No! Fuck this game! Fuck that guy, he had the whole thing planned, man!
Yeah, it's full five, Jesus.
Droid player.
I'll get up, Cat.
I hate you so much. Dude, you literally died your game like that.
Holy shit. Oh my god. No.
One left for me.
Bench into your left somewhere.
No!
No fucking way. No way.
Yes! Bro, I just wall banged and you just walked in front at the worst time.
Yeah,
what the fuck? Oh my god. Yo, GG.
Jesus.
Look. In my defense, this motherfucker died to the Molly. I thought he was... Like, come on. If I... It looked like he was gonna... I was gonna miss anyways, but... In my defense, I was scared to see the guy, and it's harder to hit someone. It's harder to hit someone when they're not looking at you. Okay, that is fucking Newton's law of gaming. Fuck. Motherfucker turned his head. He turned his head. Are you kidding me? He fucking turned. Get the fuck out of here. I scratched his nose.
Are you going to get the new NVIDIA RTX 3090T?
Dude, I'm never gonna even fucking find one of those, bro. That nade, see, was beautiful, okay? This nade didn't kill me, though, so whatever. Just from an evaluation perspective, next time I need to aim probably right there lined up. So that... Get the fuck out of here. It literally fucking hit the tip. That was a pixel! How? That's bullshit. Come on. whatever. I'm gonna wait for him to die.
I didn't go low.
Help me, help me!
Our dude's just, he's punching me.
This dude's swinging me bad for me.
Guys, what's going on here? Okay.
I was bandaging and he tried to kill me.
Bob?
Where is everyone?
You? Yeah, Pierre, we're on the second floor.
The dude with the scarf tried to kill me.
Who's the dude with the scarf? Bob?
No.
He just swung me in a bat.
I was healing. I was bleeding.
So...
You punched me like
you know how we resolve
now,
this,
dude?
Bob, right? You want to know how to resolve this? Come outside. Oh, shit. That works.
Resolve it.
Well... That one is resolved.
That's easy. God, I like this system.
Wait for it. Don't get shot by an arrow. Actually, do you have to dodge the snowballs? I feel like if you're on the majority of the pink, it's not like it knocks.
I'm Gordon Ramsay, and this is Hell's Kitchen. This kitchen is now open. Let's go. This has been open for an hour and a half. We have served fucking zero.
Yes, chef.
I put more food in the bin tonight than I've ever seen in 10 years.
What's up, man?
Hello. Not much, man. Chilling.
What's your name, dude?
Joe?
Joe what?
Joe Mama.
Ah! Jesus. Oh my God, bro. Ah! Oh my god. How did you not read it? What the fuck? Jeez, the guy just planted on the wall. Whoa, what the fuck?
Search and destroy.
This guy's got my stream open. Finally, man, a console stream sniper. God damn, it only took 5 hours.
All Jaeger, secure perimeter around you. Our UAV is orbiting the area.
That for us.
Remember your Final Fantasy 15 ending.
Oh god.
Oh my god. I didn't know what the picture was for at the time. I thought they were just gonna like show the picture at the end of the playthrough or something, like in the credits or some shit. I didn't know he was gonna fucking show the whole fucking main cast of the game the fucking picture. Stop reacting on your own clips. This fucking guy. Look at this guy. Look at this guy. I bet he goes to fucking McDonald's and just walks up to a fucking random employee and goes, stop fucking making those fries. What do you do? You just walk around telling people what not to do? Huh? Show yourself, you fucking demon bitch. I was kidding. Don't do that again. That was a joke. Creepy fuck. All right. Relax. I still baby. We baby but we strong. We baby. But we fucking strong. Crocodile fucking stupid fucks. We are Master Rick.
Oh!
He died! Dude, did it save his death? Fuck was that? Got a dinosaur screeching. Oh. Oh! Holy fuck!
Are you okay? That was a nasty hit. Turn
holy shit!
Wait for the marshal.
What? No. No.
Fuck, man. It came out of nowhere.
Holy fuck. Holy shit. What? Jesus. Of course, man. Exactly the same. What the fuck? You know what? He did it in real life. I did it online. Same turn, same guy I'm playing, I think. Jesus. There's your fucking RP. Got the taser. Whoops.
Show me your hands.
That wasn't the taser.
Aim and gun.
Contact has complied.
All right, that worked. Relax, boys. I got it.
Fuck.
All right.
Try anything stupid.
All right.
Fuck.
Stay down.
All right. I hit 7 and I thought I had something else in my hand. Fuck, man. Do you see all the game companies showing early builds to silence the one who say GTA 6 looks like shit? I did say that. Because most people just know how to complain about games and have no idea how fucking game development works. So I'm actually glad. That was pretty cool that those game devs did that. Fucking goddamn it, bro. These fucking devs, dude.
There's a guy in there, spawn.
I don't want to talk about it, chat. What? No way. Oh, wait. Oh, I guess not. Okay.
Oh god! Beep beep pop beep beep boop beep beep beep. Hey guys, can you hear me? Hello?
Shut the fuck up.
Yo, this game is fire. They say I'm gonna be the Elden Lord, but I don't believe it. I don't think I can do it. I think there's better people out there, but I must. I gotta do it. It is my duty.
Kinda looks like something.
Chat, you guys keep saying that. You guys are ridiculous. Tell Stellan's story.
Dane's fate is kept in stasis by Star's curse for Dawn. I'll meet you at Redmain Castle in Caelid. The way ahead is reasonably simple.
Sounds good, buddy. I've been thinking, when I become the Elden Lord... What the shit?
Okay, I'm gonna go to this post then and get this. Uh-oh. Owned. What? What the hell was that shit? You friendly, man? You guys friendly? Whoa, whoa. What the hell?
Holy shit.
What the hell?
Man, you were running.
What the hell are you guys doing, man? Wow, you guys are messed up, alright? You guys are messed up. Try getting me up here, idiots.
Fuck. Oh, no.
Idiots. Come up here, yo. Come up here. I dare you. I dare you.
We'll find a gun. We'll find a gun and we'll get you.
Oh, okay, bro. Oh, shit. Oh, I got a gun up here, yo. Oh, what is this? Your name's written on a bullet. You see that shit? You see that? Oh, there's one bullet. Fuck your friend. Ah, shit. What the fuck? Yeah, bruh, yeah. What are you gonna do? Oh, what the fuck? What is this range, dude? No! Help! Help!
I don't know what happened.
This guy
there.
Messed me up. Help, dude! I'm gonna die.
No.
He killed my friend, man.
He
killed my friend, dude.
No, I didn't kill your friend.
Don't let him. Don't let him. He's gonna kill me. God damn it! What? Whoa! I got you. I got you.
Hit him!
Stop! Stop! Oh, you're the motherfucker! Wait, don't kill him. Don't kill him. Chill. Oh, you're bandaged. No, chill. My bad. Chill. Go bandage. Fuck this guy.
Yeah, I'm dead already.
Piece of shit. No, you're not. You're gonna live. Bandage yourself. I'm bandaging you. Bandage, man. You're not gonna die.
Well, I was trying to team up with him, but yeah.
No, fuck this guy, man. See, you're good, dude. You're good. You're fine. See? Oh, this is the guy that had all the loot. Oh.
I'm probably gonna die, so if I die, I'm gonna come back.
All right, chill. Hold on, relax.
Just hide the loot.
Okay, chill. Stay here. Oh, fuck. Nice.
At some point, as I said, at first I felt scared, but then I was also quite happy because basically the way the game went, either I'm like completely fine or I'm completely lost. And actually, to Andre's credit, when he thought for maybe 35 minutes, I had completely missed this knight h6 knight d5 ideas. I looked at many other things.
God, I'm so dumb. I don't know what he just said.
Very resourceful. And
apart from XQC, who is your favorite streamer?
There are a couple, but I would probably say right now my favorite is Lyric.
So,
I'm a big fan of, so that would be my favorite right now.
Just out of curiosity, how big is streaming team Hikaru?
I'm blushing, dude.
I mean, there are quite a few people.
Dude, what do you mean play Hikaru in chess, bro? That's like the scariest shit ever. It's like not even on the same fucking level. Like that doesn't even. I would move a piece. One piece. I would sit down and he already would know what the fuck I'm doing. All right. He would know what I'm doing. He would know more what's happening in my mind than I know what the fuck is happening in my mind. All right. I would have woken up and he already would have figured out what the fuck I was going to do. Like, no. Yes. Oh shit. Dude, don't rape me. Oh my god, a B! What the fuck? Dude, it's a lot harder than it looks, okay? I don't want to see some Osu guy come here and just shit on the whole game.
Hey, be careful what those doors is.
I'm going to close left door here. Closing these doors.
Yep.
Oh! Flank.
Wow, the timing on that was fucked up. I watched that happen.
Dude, I had a feeling he was in there, dude. I had a feeling.
We need an EMT.
Go! Offense! There's no ball coming through these front doors. Other than that one, okay? And Yes. 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 Ah! 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 Yeah! 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 Fuck yeah! No! What the fucking
motherfucking bitch and fucking blind bitch bitch motherfucker, goddammit, shit, shit.
Alright. Come on, come on. All right, here we go. Oh, wait, phase two. That's gotta be a B, man! Yeah! No! Dude, it's even closer! Oh my god, are you kidding me right now? You need 500k. What the fuck? Jesus Christ, dude. My dogs are howling. Okay. Open more packs. Dude, I'm gonna fall. You know what's interesting, actually? This is the first Souls game. Style game where I haven't died. I'm gonna jinx it. Where I haven't died a lot to fall thing. It's the first one. At the same time, this game's way more forgiving than other games, than the other ones for fall damage. I know. Oh, I know. No, there's a button, but you can't shoot it. That's not how this game works. Oh my! Oh my god, that guy died. What the fuck? Oh my god! I hate this game, dude. Your character looks like my grandma. You know, exactly. And that is the beauty of Elden Ring's character creator. You can bring in any family member you want. And I decided to, you know, bring your grandma into the game. The character customization allows that. Oh, God. Brace. Right. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. That was crazy. His angle there, bro. Are you kidding me, man? God damn, bro. Let's go, motherfucker! Come on!
You want some fuck, huh? You want some fuck, huh?
Oh!
wins again! It is faith beyond belief that the Elden Lord bests another foe as my journey continues.
Hello! Oh, have one guy in the wooden case. He's a gun. He's shooting me in the wooden house.
Yeah. We all have to go together and kill him and get his gun.
All right,
we go together.
Let's go kill a guy.
All right, let's go. Dude, this guy's so excited.
Let's go. Have one guy in the
house.
All right.
The police of Barosh, open the door.
Hey, yo, you in here, man? Oh, shit! He is!
He is the police of Barosh, man! What
oh, yeah, he has to reload! Oh. Go! He has to reload!
Go.
Get in there, open up!
Fuck him up!
Oh,
fuck this dead body!
Whoa, get out of
there! Oh my god, stand there! Hey, you piece of shit! Hey, he's bleeding!
I fucked him with the pitchfork! He's gonna die, this fucking bitch! He's the police of the world!
Oh my god! Oh shit! What the fuck? Holy shit! Dude, he fucked everybody up! There's so many bodies in there. What is going on? Yo, someone clip how that guy died. He like, I swear he got shot so hard, he like fucking DC'd or some shit. What even happened?
Doggy gang! Doggy gang!
Woo! Dude, he went in with a hoe. Look at him. This guy that I met when I spawned. He went in. Look at the bravery on this guy. He came in with farming equipment. And then this guy comes in with a pitchfork, almost gets the stab off. Look at that shit. And then... Oh my god. He fucking ate all of the shotgun. Wow. I could have gone up the hill, but I decided to go this way instead. Oh my fucking god, bro. These arrow bitches. Oh! Ooh! Bro, that's amazing! That's fucking crazy! Holy shit! Oh my fucking god. What the fuck? Mobs are easy in this game. Don't fucking quote me, you fucking dumb fuck, without any context, bitch. I'm talking about the roaming mobs, you fuck. Like the guys that are just like wailing there with trumpets. These guys are like... Oh yeah! Dude, who the fuck is this guy? Fucking shit ass literally drops nothing of use, but does the most damage in the fucking game! Oh, fuck you. What the fuck is this? Where did you even come from? Fuck you.
Where's the ring? Stop looking at my belly, asshole. I'm here for thy ring. No. Not like that. When I meet him, I gotta be more serious. Buddy! Where's the ring? No. I gotta try again. I gotta think about this. I need to be more absolute. Asshole! Where's the ring? The Elder Rush! Buddy guy!
Where the hell is it?
Like that. Just like that, my journey continues. My dad made kebabs before me. He said I was better than being the next kebab guy at the stand. My last jump is for you. You are a valiant opponent.
Yeah, I better be able to sit on this.
No! Shay! Let me ask you something. Has there ever been a, you know, fat Elden Lord? Be honest. I would love to be the first. Be honest.
This fucking ass so bad! Uh-oh. What is that noise? Oh no. Oh no.
Fall back! Fall back!
Oh wait, they're friendly. Oh yeah, we're good. Never mind. That was the last thing he said. I can't tell where this guy is shooting. Up there, but I cannot see this dude for the life of me. Buddy! What the fuck? Okay. This is a weird angle. Are we getting, like, are they being... Bro! Wait, can I cap this from behind? Spawn point sabotage. Ah! 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 War hero. Yeah! Ah! Ah! Oh shit! I'm not defeated that easy. Ran through here. Nice. What the fuck? Hey, yo, what? Yo, nice shot, dude. What the fuck? Oh my god. Yo, what the fuck? Oh, he was aiming at me, dude. He was... Dude, that was crazy.
What is this? Yo,
A lot of the combat. Oh fuck. Dumbass. What? Dude. Are you fucking joking? Motherfucker. I'm the dumbass. Sometimes I wonder if it's just worth, you know, just staring at these candles and not going into the fucking dungeons. Ah, shit. Oh, fuck. Fuck. Did I just hurt somebody?
Lord.
What is it?
Little Lord Squire fell into the moat.
And?
A new squire is needed. This is much another one, Lord. Congratulations, my lord! The Marzik is crushed! Survived peasants! Agreed to pay taxes! Gotta stand the current issues! Quartermasters, my lord! Overdid the celebrations! One tavern burned down! Also, a pigeon arrived with a message from your uncle. Patient revolts seem to be happening not just here. But are we everywhere, my lord? Eh? Your uncle begs you to immediately come to Pandarin and help him to deal with rebels.
There's a car behind me. Alright, we gotta think about this right now. Tell me someone's got ammo. Okay. Okay. All right. Wow, it's like the shotgun was mad at me and left. Like, I don't want you either. The pistol dev definitely knows what he's doing. The pistol dev isn't fucking around. The pistol dev is showing up early to work. Oh my god, I'm not even doing anything. I'm not even holding WASD. What the fuck is going on? I'm not doing anything! Okay. At least the pistol is cool. Alright, look. Do you know what I... Have you done this before? Look, I'm gonna prime it. All right, and then we're gonna find the guy and you're gonna go up to him and be like, hey, yo, what up, dude? And I'm gonna come from behind and hit him once and he's gonna blow up. And then you're gonna take his loot, okay?
What? Wait, what?
Okay.
How the fuck do you prime it?
You prime it by hitting it and you gotta hit it against the wall to damage it. Let some of the gas leak. 19 hits. Look. 1, 2, 3, count for me. I can't do it at the same time.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7 chickens. 9, 8, 9, 10.
11, man, you can't mess this up or else we're both gonna die. 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. I think I punched with my fist, so 19. It's primed.
Okay, now we're good.
Oh, primed and locked shit. In. All right. See, now.
Those glasses make you smart.
Dude, I know, man. I used to be a scientist, all right?
All right, I'll bring some logs up. I'm friendly. I'm getting some sticks. How many sticks have... Do you have any logs up there or no? Okay, I'm bringing some sticks. Please don't shoot.
Oh. Yo, no, yeah, on. We just met and go.
Bard.
Woof, woof, woof.
What's your name?
My name's Cheeky.
Who
fucking
just bopped?
Monkey at the door. That was me.
Garden, bro!
Woof, 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 woof. Fucking run away, you little bitch! Run away, you little bitch! I'm calling fire!
What the fuck, man? Dude, how did that not do shit to him? No, dude, what the fuck, bro? Where are you, man? Where are you? That's what I thought, noob. Okay. No. Go again. Show your face. No. No, come closer. Come on. Asshole. Oh, shit. Okay.
Hello?
Hey, oh my god, man. You saved me, dude. What's up? Did you shoot?
Yeah.
Oh my god. Thank you, man. Oh my god. That guy was crazy. I spawned. I was like, I have nothing. Help. And then he just started hitting me. Thank you, man.
Okay, I'm glad, man.
Thank you so much, man. That was a good shot.
Thank you.
All right, man. I'm gonna go, okay? Thanks for saving me, okay? Thanks.
No problem.
What the fuck? You know, I could do a play where I just try to kill everybody. Take Bruce to the extraction site. I'll bring out my Caliburn. I'll bring out my, Galena. What the fuck? Yeah, man, this game, the lighting is fucking gorgeous, man. Sometimes this game just hits hard. With the way it looks. Especially when the roads are wet. Whoa! God damn it, man. You compliment the game and it fucks you, dude. Whoa. Hey. You're my friend. Fuck. You gotta do it a different way. Never mind. Oh my god! Nice. Play a goddamn game. I am, dude. It's a game where you use your mouse and there's two buttons, and you can press one button and the person disappears for like 600 seconds, and then there's another button where if you press it, it disappears forever. You want to play it with me? Okay. Oh, I just did the one where the person disappears forever. Whoa. God damn, bro. It's not on Steam. No achievements yet. Eventually. You work out today? Yeah, I lifted a spoon.
That's a start, man. That's a start. Don't push yourself. Okay? Not pushing.
Yeah.
At least you're doing something. Okay. Tomorrow, two spoons. Okay? Let's take it easy.
Wait a minute. 2013 cigarette. Moment of truth. 2013 cigarette dev. Oh my god, he's got the smoker's leg jitter. Whoa. Okay, he's anxious. The guy needs a smoke. That's why he came out here. What the fuck? Wait, he never puts the smoke to his mouth though? Are you serious? The dev just left it like that.
Hey, you wanna watch out? I just swapped that.
What is this shit? Alright. Wait! He did! Oh my god! Wait! You fucking asshole. Do it again. Oh my god, she coughs when you're near a smoker? Did anyone know that detail? Fuck this guy, man. All right, let's go. Don't even puff. Motherfucker!
No, robot! You're the one that brought me in! Let me help you!
Oh, you're fucked. He's role-playing my CPU. Oh, shit! Really? There's still prisoners? Oh, wait, no. Oh.
Whoa!
Weird. Jump in the fan? I don't think you can.
Guys, avoid the fans.
Oh my god, man. Okay. Jeez. Oh my god. Twitch chat and the mods. Shoot the tentacles. The guy's last thing he did.
Oh, it was backseat game!
What the hell? Of shit. Tentacles and mutations. Exposed tentacles are a warning that an enemy is about to mutate. Mutated enemies have more health and stronger attacks. I avenge you, bro. You're fine now.
Thank you.
It's like, okay, I'm done. Those things just really want hugs. Just want to be loved. Is that guy just pogging really hard? I think he is. Holy shit, dude. Okay, we gotta cross. Oh! Fucking asshole! Alright, we gotta cross that. Alright, we gotta cross the bridge up here. Piece of shit! Get the fuck out of here, man! That fucking donk. Yo, he went through the fence. Holy shit. This guy. Hey! Interact job. Door! Motherfucker! Dude, it said interact job. Wow, this is fucking... God damn asshole! I need this. Okay, dude. That was right side mid.
Nice shot. Well, let's look. Can I put your info?
That's one. That's two.
One in pit, half health. Pit half health.
He's on first. That's three.
Excuse me? No.
Take that right there, yo.
No.
I'll take that right there. Oh, let them live! Oh my god. I killed the driver. The other guy bailed. He's in the water. Everybody rocking in, loading in, rocking in. Okay. Hold on, fucking assholes, man. I'm out. Holy shit. I'm going. Did the tank go this way? I'm going. One man. One mission. Easy to hype up a Call of Duty fan. This is their first fucking instance of proximity chat in a video game. They think it's like a revolutionary change. So of course they're fucking hype. Ah! Yeah! Wait, you can pop the tire? That's a good challenge. You give someone a stack of fucking pasta, and whoever can separate all the strands wins.
Squid Game!
You must separate all of the pasta within 10 minutes, or you will die.
Marco and Moz! Get ready! Jesus Christ! Oh my God! Holy shit, this looks beautiful! God damn, what the fuck? Dude! Wow, that's fucking gorgeous. Holy shit. Damn. Lol, Starfield? Yeah, no way. This is what I wish it would look like. Look, I have an idea, okay? We're gonna be called Doggy Gang, okay?
Doggy gang.
All right, and everybody needs to have a unique bark, okay? So when we're looting, okay, if you see each other, you bark, and then you know, oh, it's you.
Just bark at each other, right, right. That's how we know.
And if someone doesn't bark, okay, you gotta shoot them. Because it's not one of us.
All right, what's rough?
Okay, that's his bark. Okay, guy with the stilt.
Rough.
What's your bark?
Woof.
Okay. And then the guy with the long stick, what's yours?
Ow!
Okay, and the guy with the flashlight, what's yours? Okay.
That's actually about yours, man.
Fuck. And then mine is woof!
Oh, shit.
Sound like a fucking wolf,
werewolf, man.
Good.
You wanna see something scary?
What?
Pop that window.
Yeah.
What do you mean? What's up?
Shh. Pop that window.
Oh! Jesus Christ, man.
What the fuck?
What the hell, bro?
Is it friendly?
I don't know, man. Poke
it. Look like it.
The fuck are you, man? Who fuck? Who are you? Leave us alone. Our house.
Yeah, you guys, we could go scour the town. Just remember, if you go, just remember to wolf, alright?
Oh, what the fuck?
That's fired. Somebody shoot him.
Oh, shit. Down. Shut the door. Shut the door.
Go down.
Shut the door. Drop.
Hello?
Hey, who's there?
Fuck you, motherfucker.
You fucking bitch, you shoot at us.
Oh, we messed with the dog clan.
Ruff.
Dog gang.
Ruff. Are you alone, friend? Are you the only one out there?
Hello?
Oh my God, it worked. He's scared.
Are you alone? Do you have anyone with you?
Fucking dog inside?
Fucking cunt.
Hey, yo, we lost the dog.
Oh, shit.
Oh, I think we lost. No.
Oh,
see? It worked.
Oh, see? See, you heard. Watching Lyric in gunfights is always hilarious. He has the aim of a chess player and the reaction time of a Sims 4 player. Not wrong. You hear something?
So everyone taking their daily vitamins?
Oh my God. I got shot, man. Oh, wash my hands again. Of course, this doesn't work. Oh, wait, do I have to? Ah! I'm not that stupid to try that again. Ah! You killed yourself. Now the mysteries of this place will never be solved. Hey, they say I don't beat games. That was one ending. Wow.
His gaming gone too far.
How do you want to handle this? Maybe we just, you know, move past
them. Are you kidding me? You think you could just walk up into a Mac and Cheese Brothers construction site like you're some sort of fucking Jesus Christ and just fucking walk around like you own the place? There's a goddamn bottomless pit over here, asshole. You think you could survive that? Falling through a fucking bottomless pit down to the bottom? I don't think so. We got work to do. Okay, dipshit? Get the fuck out of here, asshole. You know? Hey, fuck you. You piece of shit. You walk in here. You're pissing me off. Me and my Mac and Cheese Brothers were pissed. You know, we're getting fucking angry. We're hot-headed over here. We don't like this shit.
Oh, whoa, you just killed my fucking brother, Joey Mac and Cheese brother. Holy shit,
I don't know if we had to kill him. I'm Jimmy Mac and Cheese, and you killed my brother, Joey Mac and Cheese. You know, he was important.
Oh, no. See, I would have tried parrying there and gotten fucked, but instead I held block. And we are alive.
Get up, brother.
I spoke too soon. Come on! Fuck, I need one more to get still one shot.
Enjoy your fucking apple, even though the mob scales your fucking HP pool, you fucking idiot. But pretend like you feel like you're getting stronger on Gimme God of War. We can pretend you're getting stronger.
Strange. I've never seen that building before.
Aye, very strange indeed. Let's take a closer look.
Come on, Kratos, off your back!
I like how we both went in, yet this random pleb fucking out-punches the God of War. Are you fucking joking? I got this. I believe.
Fuck!
No one's dumb enough to cross. So, they don't ever look here. Guess what? I'm dumb enough. Okay. I see why you don't cross there. Alright, all is good. All is good. We're moving. Oh my god. I don't know if the bus can flip. What the fuck? Oh my god. Seatbelts! Oh shit! What the- Oh my god! What? What are you supposed to do there? Yo, this is fucking scary. Jesus, yo, this is like Dark Souls with buses. Oh my fucking god. Oh my god, we're alive! Driving off the road? I'm sorry. My bad.
Heroes never die. When he comes to witness.
Get out of my way. I have arrived.
Fuck off, man. Let's go, Bastion. Look at that shit. He got fucking one tap.
Hey, yo, where the fuck's the heal? Heal!
Bro, you got fucking one tap, you fucking dumb fuck.
I didn't get one
you
tap, you fucking dumb fuck.
You fucking dumb bitch.
One tap, there were two in front of me.
You got one tap, man, are you Walmart Mike fuck?
Hey, yo, you played that? You have 300 fucking damage. 300 damage, Lieutenant.
You suck balls, all right? That's the reality of the situation.
You got 300 damage,
Lieutenant. You got fucking one tap, dude. You got fucking one tap, bro.
I got
learn
one tap.
Learn how to line
so
of sight and then
dumb.
Get heals.
Who can one tap in their team?
Oh, dude, I literally saw. I have footage. I have footage of you getting fucked. I literally do, in 4K.
You fucking dumb fuck.
I'll email it to you. Give me your fucking email. I'll show you. This fucking Genji's up my ass.
Where are you?
You're on the left side alone.
Motherfucker, you're fucking spawn, dumb fuck. We were all there, bro. You just died fast.
0 and 7. You're 0 and 7.
Bro.
Cause I'm healing your fucking ass, buddy.
Bothersome.
0 and 7.
Go back to
with
Fortnite.
Zenyatta and Laura. 0 and 7. Go back and quit play. Go back and quit play.
Jeez. All right, let's queue again. Where did he take that much damage? He's being healed. He's being healed and then getting fucked at the same time, and then getting shit on by Genji. Hopefully we win this shit. I swear it's always fucking overtime in these games. It's never not overtime.
Got a good cigar and a big arrow.
Probably why they call it Overwatch. Because when they were internally testing the game, they were like, why is this always overtime? Overwatch.
Oh my god, dude! That's the name of the game.
Yes! Same posture. What the fuck?
If you went around the hospital once or twice, your stats would have.
Oh, she fixed it.
Possibly.
Oh, see? Oh, you're good. You're good. Wait. Oh, yeah, she's fine. Wait, no. Oh, my God. Same here. Alright.
Alright.
Oh, my God. I can't read this text. Who wrote this? Okay. Yes, left. Perfect.
Nice, nice. Keep on, keep on.
Oh, yo, this is great. Wow.
Oh, my God.
Wow, this is amazing.
This was a bad start.
All right. Yep, perfect. Left, left. You're doing great. You're doing great right now.
Thank you.
Look at us, a bunch of dweebs opening peaches with an axe.
Yeah.
He's like, what the fuck? Fucking weirdo.
You need to make.
He's like, yeah. Hey, yo, you guys want some of this or I'm gonna finish it myself? Anyone want peaches?
All right, good. Go ahead.
No.
No, 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 no. Stop. No, 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 no. Let me feed you. Let me feed you. Relax. Relax. No, 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 no. Shh, shh, shh. No, no, no. Shh. Right there.
Okay.
Open up. Open up. Mmm.
Okay.
Mmm.
Delicious.
Mmm. Let me put some under your tongue. Mmm. Left cheek. Mmm. Little snackies for the road. All right, let's go. Oh. Wait, there's a guy right there. What the fuck? I could easily shoot this guy right now. What is this? Ah.
my shit!
The damage is really starting to take its toll.
Yeah, it's really starting to take its toll. And you watch the opponent walking gingerly on his leg. It's one big tell that you're starting to really blow.
Oh my God.
Yeah, that right there is a high level knockout, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh my God. Holy shit. Another highlight for the real DC is look back. He's fucking dead. He just flopped over like a fucking salmon. All right.
I think I'm going to open up that restaurant I always dreamed about.
Yeah, that was the. He's gonna retire after that.
Watch, there he is, the man of the hour.
Pussy! We'll always love ya!
Get down, I wanna see hands. Put your hands up. Get on the ground, hands up. Hands up now. Police, hands up. Down on your knees.
Hey, there's a guy right there.
Now, hands up, above your head.
Wait, did he die? He fucking died.
Get ready. Oh! Drop it now.
No! Bro, are you kidding? What was the timing on that shit? I thought I saw his hand, man. I thought I did. The way the guy ran. Oh my God. Wait, was that the same guy? Copy that idea. Oh my God. Oh shit, dude, that room is insane. Can a spider swim? Oh shit, yo. Water dev. They didn't skim out on the water, even though it's Spider-Man. I wonder, can I actually fall on one of these boats and see where they go? Dude, that was a direct landing. Rip immersion. I like how he can jump out of the water like that. Wow. Okay, Sony. Okay, bro. What the fuck? Look at these guys on the boat. This is where they had to optimize.
Hey, let's just put some fucking shits on the boat, man. No one's gonna fucking swim, bro. It's Spider-Man. You think some idiot's gonna swim, dumbass? You think someone's that fucking dumb? Did you think they're gonna fucking swim? No one's gonna look in the boat, man.
Dude, right there! Shit! I don't know how that missed. What the fuck? Oh my God! So the lore is that he was a janitor at a boxing ring. And his dream is to become the best fighter in the world. But the coaches at the gym always told him he didn't have what it took. But he's out to prove them wrong. And he'll do anything to make his dream a reality. I kind of like this haircut. I think this one's the way. Iris color. Holy fuck. Yo, that looks scary. He's seen some shit. Nostril width. Nostril height. Nostril nose print. Jeez, man. What the fuck is this character creator? Okay. This is like some fucking arc character creator. Yo, I like the flowing beard. He kind of looks like a One Piece character. Gobble, gobble, motherfucker! What the fuck is this? Jesus. What do you guys think? Actually, this isn't bad. Alright. I actually don't mind this. I like the transformation.
Ah, so that's your vibe, is it? I like it. You got it.
We currently have a player on a winning streak.
Damn. Okay, yo, great. This guy just literally... Everybody's just like normal fucking character, man. This is some bullshit, bro. Oh, here we go. Look at this guy.
We currently have a player on a winning streak.
Nice. Okay.
Whose ass am I kicking? Whose ass am I kicking? Motherfucker! Motherfucker! Whose ass am I kicking? Ah! Motherfucker! Motherfucker!
Move and clear. Go and ready.
We're screwed. Hands up! Get out
of here! Ah! Go, 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 go! Keep your blood inside. Suspect neutral.
Suspect playing.
Get those hands, please. Put your hands up.
Suspect
complies.
Son of a bitch. All right,
good shit.
Lead is down. Damn it.
Hey, guys. What up? Could you guys hear me? Oh, okay. That was weird. I got this. Okay. Hey, guys. Can you guys hear me? Hello? Oh my god, I just got WWE from GameStop. I told my mom to get Elden Rings, but she got this. She said I'm too young to have a maiden. Alright, good luck, guys. God, I love good games.
Luck. Good luck, bro. I'm coming after you first.
What the hell? I can't use my custom character? This lobby sucks. I'm leaving. Hey, guys. Can you guys hear me? Hello? You guys have communication devices? Hello? What's up, man? Hello, guys. Let's have a fair game here, all right? No Undertaker, he's overpowered.
Okay, now I can control the third one. Yeah, we're doing this right. I can't do anything. He had to give me the information.
Inverted bucket for the hours.
Inverted baguette.
Okay, you.
Does it look like a mound? I don't know what an inverted baguette is.
I mean, like a U, but...
Okay. So it's, I think it's six o'clock. I think it's 6 o'clock. Is it like a mound and then a platform? Kind of like the Arrow had a little platform?
No. This...
Is it like a box? I mean, does it look like a box?
No, it's not a box. It's just...
Is it like a rising sun?
It's just...
Bro, you gotta think it's of something other than a baguette. What else could it look like?
A bucket. Imagine a bucket,
okay,
but upside
down.
Okay, I see
it. It's noon then. Wait, a bucket, but it's upside down. Okay, I see it. Yeah. It's 5 o'clock. Okay, and then what's the other one?
All right.
Oh, that is not a baguette across... upside down? What?
No, I meant bucket. Sorry.
A bucket upside down. Oh, I thought you said baguette.
Yeah.
Okay, so I got that. It's 5. And then what was the minutes?
It's a cross with like a little circle at the top.
Like a little, like a head. Okay.
Yeah, like a... Okay, yeah.
I think it worked. Oh, I think it worked.
Yep, I have a key.
Nice.
Maybe I can use it on the...
So the lore is... So long ago, he was punched a left fist, which moved his chin to the right. And he's been looking for the guy who's done it his whole life. He also punched him straight in the face. Forgot to mention it. And his eyes have been like this forever. So he's been looking for this guy the whole time. This is a revenge plot. What was, were his lips moving? I feel like the lips, they're getting huge. It just keeps expanding. What the hell? I hope I can load into the game. Cause you know, if we're going into a PvP land, I gotta make sure that when people see me, they're like, whoa, you sure you wanna gank that guy? Bro, look at that guy. You sure you want to gank this dude? Okay, I think we're ready. There he is. Oh my god. You look splendid, darling. Did you change your shirt? Blame your teammates. It's the Overwatch way. Should I be toxic?
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
All right, I'm going to be toxic.
It is time to act.
Sumi, you got to step it up, man.
The fuck you on about? You fucking suck. I love watching you get a negative hook rate. You want to keep talking?
Oh my god. Oh, I meant Cade. God,
let's go, bro.
Cade. Oh, Major Lul. Oh, Major Lul. Oh, Major. No.
We're running Zen Mercy.
No, you're just
fucking out. We're running Zen Mercy.
Oh my god, they're not blaming me. You're diamond.
Bad.
Oh my god.
You're diamond.
I agree.
You're diamond.
I agree.
You're diamonds.
You're diamonds. The most retarded person I've ever
seen. Yeah, you're diamonds. But you don't understand how you fucking play this game in high SR.
Exactly. Exactly.
Please.
What is your peak?
Oh my god. Bro. Dude, I love that I love how no one said anything about me. Oh no. Oh no.
I'm fucking immersion!
That's crazy.
Something's up here, isn't it?
Ah. You okay?
The light. It's been so long.
There's an outcropping just ahead. The shade will make it easier.
Gamer joke?
Come on.
Insert gamer joke. You said those things are designed to fuck you up.
Come
on, Jator. Off your back. Use your blade. Burn that.
Atreus, what did I tell you about Maxi Gaming, boy? What did I tell you, boy? No achievement unlocked? Oh. What the hell? Did you just, like, skate?
That pillar wasn't in the way last time I came.
It is now. Oh! It's there, and then it's there. And then it's there, and then it's there. All right, let's go.
Like I was saying.
Hey, we see you, idiot. We're gonna eat you.
I feel like my spot is so good.
Hey, yo, downstairs, no planet room. Planet room, guys, hurry, three of them. Planet room, move.
Got it.
Ah! Oh my god, back behind the sun. Oh my god. A ghost, move. Help. He's still in this room. It's the tiger behind you, the tiger. Shoot him.
Where is he?
Oh wait, see, did that do any damage? Hey yo, good job guys, we got this. Very boggers.
Nice.
Good job, guys.
Yeah.
We're such good ghost hunters, man.
Yes.
I like the wheelchair there.
Yeah, at least I got one ghost. I did my job.
All right. Feels good, man. Not many people get to work in this place. The boss must really believe in my ability. Oh shit. I got you, dude! Holy fuck, are we alive? Did we actually? Spoke too soon. Oh my god, we're alive. Alright, as I was saying. Oh my god, are we alive? Did we do everything? I'm not gonna die, bro. I'm a survivor.
Wait, I need some.
There's
of those
more food.
Look. Oh, okay. Yeah, actually, never mind. A lot of these guys know it's like risky. Fuck you. Dumb fucking bitch. Holy shit, bro. Fuck, that may have been the Grubhub guy. He might have food on him. I felt something behind me. I just like felt something. It was like a spidey sense. Okay, let's make a bear. Alright, we're gonna speed run this bear. This is the hardest part. I'm sorry, guys. There we go. Yes. Yes. Okay. Height. Rotate. Yes. Zoom. Okay, perfect. All right. Torso. Dog. All right. I think we're ready. Dude, that's roadkill. Okay.
Buddy, it's me. Oh, it's me, buddy. It's me. Don't you remember me? It's my mom.
Wait, who are you, bro? Oh my god, did you choose a rhino? Oh my god, bro, nice. No, I'm sending my full mana to curse this guy, alright? Biter is not winning. It might take a couple of rounds, okay? This guy is, I refuse to let. Wait, what? What the fuck is going on here? What? No way. I may have double casted on the guy. One shot. One kill. Fuck. God damn it.
Grandpa, come here. Grandpa, you want to try on my gaming computer like back in the day?
I don't know, Sonny. I don't know. I gotta go help your mom.
It's okay, Grandpa. Come play for a second. These guys are noobs. These guys are noobs, man.
I don't know. I don't know. Let me see. Is this your headset? Let me see here. Can they hear me? Can they hear me? Hello? Hello? All right, let's see if these gamers are as good as they were back in my day. Hopefully they're not noobs.
I think they're noobs, Grandpa.
All right, I got it. All right, go help your mom. I'll take it from here.
Look at this fucking laggy motherfucker.
Shine, you were right, Shine. I think you're noobs.
I told you, Grandpa, you're so bad. I always knew you were pro.
Help! Oh, back in my day, I used to use that skill to wheel my tobacco. Billy, it looks like I brought your Elo up. Looks like you're gonna be winning this game.
Oh, hey, thanks, Grandpa. That's why I let you play. I always knew you were a pro, you know.
I know these guys are noobs. That's why I let you play on my gaming computer.
Grandpa, it's dinner time. Grandpa, you need to hurry up. Hurry, Mom's getting grass.
I'll be there soon. Don't yell at your grandpa, you little shit. How do I pause the game? How do I pause it?
Grandpa, you can't pause the game, Grandpa. You're a noob.
Hold on, I'm about to... tell your mom to get my plate ready. I'm about to finish the game.
I feel like this guy's gonna say something. I might just, you know.
Great game there, boys. That was great. That was enjoyable. Reminds me of my time back in the day owning noobs. Looks like I still got it.
Oh, I wonder if you mark, this ship has the fastest quantum in the galaxy. So we'll be there before you can say, yeah, all right, let's go.
It's only 1,000 kilometers away.
All right. All right, perfect. Yeah, we're gonna land in a second.
Quantum drive deactivated.
Oh, shit! This is not as agile.
Weapons active.
Uh-oh. Oh, fuck. I can't move.
Sometimes this turret, so I just, Uh-oh, we're gonna die.
Oh, we're gonna die, man. I don't know. Bro, I couldn't I couldn't... Dude, I literally couldn't turn the ship. What the fuck? We're in! Alright. I wanna buy my... No. Oh my god, bro. What the fuck? That guy, that's a redefine of woke up on the wrong side of the bed. Holy shit. I might end up dying. This is risky. No. Wait, I think I'm back. No, I'm not. I got the next person. Back the fuck up.
Hey, got a second?
I got this. All right. Oh my god, he doesn't have a need for this. We're not gonna be able to do this. There's no way. Thanks, but no. Get the fuck out then, bitch. What the fuck are you doing here, man? If you don't want this shit, get the fuck out of here, bro. Get the fuck out of here, dude. Get the fuck out of here, bro. If you don't fucking need it, get the fuck out of here. What the hell is this? This guy's a raid boss. Why are you wasting my fucking time, bro? Oh, you got a fucking, you want a massage with that conversation, you fuck? Oh my god. What the? The guy at the therapy session. What the fuck? And then he left. Oh my god. What the fuck was that? What was the point of that? Burning. Oh, I got it. No, unless he got it. Tornado. Move! 50. No! No! That was fucking bullshit! Oh my god, I'm first place? No! Wheel! Ah! Oh. From first to fourth. That wasn't the end, it was the end. Come on, man. Dude, I was huge. Most cherries chomp, most five stack, most copy food. Oh! Yes! Look at chat. Kick you so bad. And then just like that, the chonkiest. Hey yo, I'm a rat leader. Relax.
We come as friends.
I want to see your leader. I demand to speak to your leaders. Who is the leader? Hello. I demand.
Hello?
I demand a 1v1. Right, I'm throwing my tail down. I demand a 1v1 to claim this Dracula keep for honor.
I'm down. Let's do it. Right here?
Okay, sure. Wow, that was easy. Okay, yeah, sure. All right. All right, yo, go to the wall. Go to the wall. All right, face your, turn around.
Okay, rats. Yeah.
All right. I'll be the ref. All right, in this corner we have Shroud, and the other corner we have Lyric. And the battle will begin in 3 seconds. In 3, 2.
I should tell everybody
one,
to come jump him.
Go.
Oh boy. Oh, I'm nervous.
All right.
Oh. Ah! I hit the wrong button.
I get hit in all this.
Oh no!
Oh my god!
For my clan!
I'm watching WWE. Oh, wait a second!
Holy.
Oh!
What is even happening? Great question. I thought I picked up some items.
Oh, what the fuck? Look at this guy.
I don't know what that device is. Is that like a spiritual taser?
Yeah. Yeah, look. This is the ghost right
here. Oh, no!
What's going on?
How did I save you?
I'm fine, the demon's a chiropractor. I haven't felt this young in forever. How the fuck do you put that shit on the ground again? Put it on the ground. Put that shit on the ground. Ground.
Oh no.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna blow you.
Oh, yeah. Oh, no! Okay. Wait, he's fine. He's okay. Hey, yo, can you hear me? I'm speaking from the spirit realm. Never mind. Possess an NPC? Oh, my God. Hey, yo, help me down here. The contractor's down here. Yeah. Okay. Yep. And.
Back, demon.
You'll never catch me.
We just want to talk. Come back. We just want to talk.
Yeah, I was spamming E. There's no way to win that shit. Yo, man, that was gonna be cool. What the fuck? It wasn't even that high. It was like 2 feet. What the fuck? I feel like I'm gonna go up into the sky and just get tapped by this fucking,
Now you see me?
Oh! Exactly, get tapped by the widow. You're like a fucking hot air balloon.
Yep, poor bastard. He ain't gonna be able to live with himself when he finds out what he did in that diner.
Hey, Batman! I guess Scarecrow gave you the slip. She broke my wrist for nothing.
Look at the fucking
plans for you, Batman. You and all your friends.
Tonight's
the night you finally break the back.
Wait, seriously? Do I literally have to come out and press this button?
I'm Batman. How dare you? I'm Batman. I don't press buttons.
All right, let's do it up.
Sir, Stag's airship's been hooked and tethered. We're reeling him in.
Good. Get in there, find Stag, and interrogate him. Ah! And Lieutenant, I'm assigning you an extra unit for guard duty.
Who are we guarding?
Scarecrow. Boss wants to go aboard.
Lean boy!
Get away from him!
We'll stop Scarecrow.
Fucking Batman, bro. He's absolute. Taking the fucking elevator.
Get it!
buddy. I got it. Let me just ruin Gotham.
Wake the hell up, Jin.
I thought
Come
I was loading.
On. Open your eyes.
What happened? I got my feet feeling strangely like empty clothes. What happened?
I got us out. That's what happened. Now get up. We need to move.
Oh, what happened?
I got us out. That's what happened.
But what happened? We need to... But what happened?
I got us out. That's what happened.
I don't understand.
Now get up.
What
we
happened?
Need to move.
I don't understand.
I got us out. That's what happened.
I think we're going to go there. Hold E to land when is displayed. Trigger auto landing with Q. Uh-oh. Oh God, why are you going to the water? Jeez. All right, people, you know what it's about. We are gonna go ahead and act cool by feigning death. Chill, chill, it's working. It's working. Hold. Hold. Hold.
Oh my God! Ah! Ah! Anyway.
What was the move I had? Oh wait!
Oh, I fell! Oh no! Oh, my Odin! Oh no! Oh God, I'm dead.
Focus now.
I'm dead. Ah. Ah, idiot! Ah!
Wait. Oh. Whoa! Wait, that guy was an elite.
Ah! Ah!
Ah! Ah! Control spawn.
Ah! Oh God, you're too strong.
Easy. There's gotta be like two people playing. Holy shit, there are. There's actually two people playing. Okay. Where's his head? Oh my God, he lost his head. This sounds like the fucking buzzer my barber uses. I'm driving off. What the hell was that? Pull over! Pull the fuck over, lady! Get the gun out. Stop! Get back in! She's escaping! We need backup. We need backup. Oh my God. What is this car doing right now? Okay, we're good. We're good. We're good. We got her. We got her. Stop! You're under arrest. You're under arrest, ma'am. Step out of the vehicle. I will be forced to use my water gun. ma'am. All right, I don't want to do that. Okay? I don't want to do that. All right, let me talk to you face level. All right? I don't want to use the water gun. Okay? She's not listening.
I am arresting you for resisting arrest and endangering other road users.
Okay.
It wasn't like that at all. I thought you were after someone else.
Oh, okay, ma'am. You're free to go.
Get the fuck in there! Get the fuck in there!
Oh, yeah, I should probably turn the sirens on. See? It worked. Dumbass. Wait, there's no driver. Wait. What the fuck is this? Hey! Fuck out the car, man! Actual game of the year. We don't even need a GTA 6. Rockstar, you know what? On behalf of everybody, stop development. It's all good. It's all good. We found it. America's only hope here. Here at the Trackmania. What the fuck, man? Flying in record speeds here. So far ahead of everyone. Cleaning it up, about to hit my PB. I'm feeling the wind in my fucking hair. Feels good, man. Oh, you piece of shit. Look at this strategic jet out here. Look at this strategic piece of shit right here. Oh my god. Right there. Bro. And then everything went downhill. Yep. Here we go. Live, boys. Live. Live. We're live. Choke of the day. June 20th, 2022. I looked at the goddamn date on my shit ass other monitor. Alright, I say we keep moving. Search the ancient ruins for Gaia backup. Alright, we gotta go this way for sure. Oh, so there's a triangle or a diamond in the distance that tells you. All right. Let's do it. Oh! What the fuck? Nice. Wait, I'm actually stuck. Are you kidding me right now? Are you kidding me? Ally! The world! Devs, this is what I'm saying, all right? You guys gotta... I can QA test for you, all right? You guys have probably like 200 QA testers, but you don't have a fucking... You don't have a QA tester like myself, all right? Let's see what happens. Oh, he like died completely. Lol. Those are very powerful. Hey, yo, come here. Did I just shoot my own balloon? Nice.
I am Rackman. Once again, my enemies wander the streets. I must defend my city. Jane, it's me. It's me, Jane. I've always loved you. Get away! Oh, shit.
Coming. Here comes. Ah! Oh, that's one hit. You don't want
You're
to be
nothing.
On the receiving end.
You remind me of when I fought Vegeta. He was a shit too. Idiot. You're done. Stupid!
Incredible. That was an astounding victory.
Dumbass!
Come on, bro. Oh, fuck, I'm dead. Never mind.
It's over.
I sleep.
It ain't over, buddy. It ain't over. Yeah. Fuck. I hope you're good, man.
Just like that.
What the fuck? Wait, what? It says Mud Bros KO'd Lyric with flying elbow drop? What? That was the fastest loss ever recorded.
You're good, man.
What the fuck? I'm pretty sure he hit me in the air. Like, we collided. Yeah, I took an 80 hit in the air. Oh my. Oh, what the fuck? Wait, what? Wait, what? So I throw it up. And what the? Dude, that's fucking amazing. Holy shit, predicted his ass. Dude, get fucked. Oh my God. Fucking rock was so buggy. What the fuck was that? And then one guy just flew away. Okay. Fuck me! God damn it! Oh my God, they're all almost dead from the AI. Oh my God. Oh my God. This guy is on the... Dude, if he dies... Oh, he almost got hit. Oh, shit. Lol. Dumbass, bro. Lol.
You okay, motherfucker?
Oh, this looks like a nice shop. I used to own a bar. It was the coziest place around here. So I took a screwdriver in the knee and it's closed now. Even if this guy burns me out or bums me out, he's my only customer. Try not to scare him away, please.
Fucking hilarious. Fucking.
Albert? Fifi. Fifi. Gaben, bless this fucking bullet.
I'm Cubby.
Thank you. That was on B.
Let's go. Someone stick it with a kit. You have a kit. Sleep. Sleep needs to stick it. He has the kit. Get off of. Oh, we lost.
No way.
Up my kit. Jesus Christ. Good job, dude.
Let's get this shit.
Bro, this is so bad.
Fucking thing, and I'm like, yo.
Nice.
Now, why is the guy with no kit again? Fuck me. There's kits right here. You see, this is the problem, you idiots.
Oh my god.
10 times this game, I've had to say that. Learn from the fucking shit, guys. We just lost a free fucking round. Are you kidding me, Sleep?
Oh, shit. This guy's the best.
Green, what's your problem, Green? What is your problem? Missile alone ramp.
Holy shit, dude. Motherfucker's whole setup collapsed. Holy shit. It was like dominoes. I feel you, bro. You know, that's just Counter-Strike, though. Wait, what? Yo, wait, he has a sticker in Counter-Strike after this shit? That's fucking hilarious. Gamer. Okay.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. This fucking guy almost got
so
me.
Good.
Motherfuck.
What the fuck? Holy shit.
Holy shit, there's a million people.
Dude, you should become a pro player for this game, dude.
Bro, there's like 5 people who play this game. So you're automatically a pro. Bro, if I can Cosmo some motherfuckers off, I got it. Oh shit! It's risky business though. Bitch! No!
Oh, no! Oh, GG's, man. Fucking that was karma. Sick to watch. Holy shit. GG's, man.
GG's, bro. That was unfortunate, man. Look at this guy. Fucking carrying right now. I mean a banana tree. I'm surprised none of the others have voice files. That's weird. I wonder why he's the only one. I don't get it. Oh my god. Yo, no way, dude. This Oh yeah, there's a stalker logo there. I'm on the roof. There's a guy with a puffer jacket. He's killing everybody. He tries to give you chips and then he shoots. Oh my god, there's nothing here. Oh, hey, yeah, what up, man?
Oh, what up, dude? I can't see anyone.
Hold on. Let me put this here. Oh my god, yeah, he's over there. You see him? He's over there, near the trees. No, further down.
Oh, I came from
further
this,
down.
In this direction.
You gotta come to me. He's right there. He's right there in the middle tree. Yeah.
Oh no, please no!
I swung too many times. God damn it! Oh my god, dude. Bro, I swung an extra time and it launched me.
That isn't even Karma Lola!
Hey, yo, dude! Hey, yo, bro, you running a marathon? What's
Get
up?
Away from me, man. You pushed me from the roof.
What?
You kicked me down from the roof, man.
What do you mean, man? What are you talking about?
I thought I could trust you, and then you fucking boot me in the ass.
Listen, all right, it's been rough out here. All right, I needed to get my hands bloody. Okay. Wow. Oh my god, is there ammo in here? Hey, yo, truce.
My name is Bimmy. What's your name?
My name's Kebab.
Kebab?
Yeah.
Like the food?
Whoa, bro. Okay, man. Relax. Okay.
Did you name yourself after your favorite food?
Why are you being mean? I thought I could invite you up here and we could put everything aside, and then you offend me.
Where did you get this gun? You just spawned. What are the odds that you have bullets for this gun? I would say they are 0%.
You sure you want to test out right now? You sure?
Yep.
Are you sure? No! No! Gaben, if you're watching, there's unknown food in here. He's not. There might be bacon in here. Oh shit! Okay, that was the opposite of bacon. It was a fucking landmine! Holy shit! I'm the bacon now. Dude! Hey, yo, what's a good direction to, you know the map good? you know where we're at better?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, fuck.
Run, oh, man, my God, run, that's an arm. Run away. Run. Run. There's an arm. Ah, no. No.
You know where we're at better?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, fuck. Rap better.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, fuck. Jesus. Oh, no. He did. He actually saved my ass. If he wasn't there, I would have eaten that bullet.
Fuck, man. Yeah, yeah.
You saved my ass, bro. You saved my ass.
Stop! On your knees now!
He's going to kill him. I don't know what to do.
I have no fucking idea.
You kneel if you are paying for me, dog.
Spiking all this smoke.
Bastard!
Come back, come back! Ah, shit.
It's over. Not yet.
Yeah, the seed looks insane right now.
Oi, you gotta fucking wait! You gotta fucking. Oh, shit!
Ah! Ah! What the fuck is this?
Get close!
Fuck me! Oh my God, I lit the fucking shit on fire. Oh my God, that was insane. Playing this game the whole stream. Buddy, what the fuck do you think?
Alright, open the gate.
What are you, what, am I gonna pick at this for 2 hours for a whole fucking month?
You got your orders.
Think you're safe because I can't reach you?
I think, yeah. Dumbass. Come at me, bro. Oh, yeah, yeah, okay, he's...
Boy, you done fucking bitch, eh?
Brad, buddy, what are you even transporting right now? Why do we still have fucking bread out here, you bitch? That shit should have been moved last year.
Boy, I don't fucking mean, I don't fucking work here, I don't fucking mean, I don't fucking mean. You don't fucking see me here, oh bro, fucking make a face, bitch, okay bro, you don't fucking move here, right? Alright, oh, you know, here I go.
We'll bring this ostentatious city to its knees.
Alright. Get ready, boys.
No,
oh yeah, I can't swim.
Playhouse.
I forgot.
Yeah!
Okay, bro! Fuck me, man. You know, I looked at chat and I believed. You know, I believe.
We have captured the bridge!
F10 just kills you. You piece of shit. The sacred barrel of Leonidas. Idiot.
Back.
Triple wonk, unlock! Triple!
Oh, that's smart.
Close. Fuck me. Hey, yeah, they were in the way. Collateral. Collateral damage. Fool. Jesus Christ, Joe. Surprised I didn't get kicked from the server. Take him out. Take him out. I'm fine. I'm fine. It's just in my eyeball. Okay, that one's in both eyeballs. Yeah, it's literally burned.
The city has fallen.
Yes!
Ashkandir lies in ruin.
Take them up! For the order! Give me a barrel! I need a barrel! I have one! I don't have one anymore. We need fucking drones and everything. Or does it pause my game? Dude, we need like a reevaluation. This is like fucking Detroit or some shit at this point. Like, this is insane. Like, we can't keep up. We fucking can't. This is fucking LA, Detroit, every fucking massive crime, American city combined. All right, we're back. We're back. Oh my god, bro. The profits are fucking rising. Hey, y'all, you think I forgot, asshole? Huh? You think I fucking forgot? I did not forget shit. I'm going here no matter what. Crash or not. 47,000 people. Garden of Whedon. Fucking how? Show me. But I'm gonna go bankrupt trying to stop this motherfucker's crime.
What do you got here, bro?
Actually, it looks fine. What's all this? Oh, you motherfucker! Fucker! What the fuck is this? You piece of shit! You fuck! You fucking download this dead game? Are you fucking kidding me? Just to fucking do this? Oh my fucking god, this isn't a gambling HQ, it's a fucking crime HQ. And a bunch of gambling houses? This is just a funneling system. And then you have a German high-speed rail station for them to fucking come and fuck my shit up at high speeds? Can I look at his crime map? He has no crime because there's nothing to steal here. They fucking absorb everything and then go to my city. There ain't shit happening because they don't know what the fuck. Bro! Oh my god. You piece of shit. This is literally the neighboring city. He has a big station. Oh my fucking god, I'm going back. Okay, how the fuck do I get out of the car? How the fuck do I get out of here? G, oh, there we go, R.
Oh, fuck.
All right, let me just.
I'm
fine. Hey, y'all, I'm here for work.
I'm walking here.
Why are there explosives here? What the hell just happened?
I
Bam! Lady! Stop! Stop! God damn it! I'm getting the car! I'm getting the car! God damn it! For the moment. Yeah, yeah. Ah! I got it. I could put down a wah into a fucking lol. Oh wait, there's nothing there. Chill, chill, chill. Wab. That's a word. Okay, okay, we have room here. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? He's gonna go with a 1-2. I'm debating. I have a word here. Bick. 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 No. Bis. No. Bass. Okay. Ah! Cack! AI cack cack! Oh, oh, he moved! He fucking moved! Uh-oh. Dude, what the fuck? A water meadow? Wow, bro. Wow. I can't wait to go to the Ing, bruh. When are we going to the Ing? You... piece of shit! What the fuck is an Ing?
Oh god!
This is bullshit! I'm here to burn a hole into your LEDs! Oh, I'm buying on this controller's broken! Oh no! What the fuck was that?
Oh shit! Oh.
What the? Wait, we left the cage.
He's done here, motherfucker! Go mess with me! Go mess! Ah! 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 Fucking bitches! Ah!
Ah! You're done, man. My finisher uninstalls the game. There you go. He's done. He's done, guys. Okay, you guys got him? Good job. Take care of him. Take care of him. I'm taking a breather, guys. Do your thing.
Woo!
It's hot in there.
Oh! Oh yeah, bro, you think that's funny? Oh yeah!
Get off of it! Get off of it! Get off of it! You're not mad! Oh shit! Ah! Ah! Get him! Get him!
Oh! 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 No! Please! Please! Not the table! Not the table! Thank you, man. You saved my life. What are you doing? Oh! No! No! I'm fine. I'm fine. Hey, yo, how do you pick up the table, guys? How do you do it? Do we have any table people here? Any table mains? No, please. Guys, help! Help! I got him. I got him. I got him. Done. Done.
Yeah! Get out of here! Get out of here!
All right, the main show. The main show! Here we go! 2023 coming at you hot. Holy shit, this is it. What we've been waiting for. Yes, yes, yeah. I gotta go back down. All right, I didn't want to do this. All right, but the show must go on. Hold! I believe. Okay, we got the most powerful hardware to make this fucking game run in 2023. Relax. I have not lost faith. Maybe in 2024? Relax.
Ah! Yes! Yes!
Come on, come on! That's what I'm talking about! Yes! Yeah! This is the show! This is what we were waiting for! Holy shit! It ain't over. It ain't over. We haven't even gotten to half the fireworks yet. I'm gonna back up to the mountain. Yeah! Nice. Oh my god. This is what I'm talking about. man, 2023. Any idea why this game runs like this for you and not for others? Probably because they don't use a fucking auto mouse clicker and put fucking 3,000 fireworks down. They throw one down and they're like, "Wee!" There's like fucking 3,000 fireworks in the gas station. Happy New Year, guys. Happy New Year. Crazy. Beautiful. This is art. This is fucking art, chat. Ah! You thought it was fucking over. You thought it was fucking over. It ain't. There's layers on layers of fireworks. We're easily, this is like, yeah! This is like 100 of like 5,000. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Look at the sky. Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. People on Twitch thinking they're lagging, checking their browser. Little do they know, it's me lagging. Feels good. Chat. Feels good, man. Whoa! Yeah, that was a huge firework. I'm gonna be hearing these explosions in my sleep. Check the status. allowed us to do this for allocated time. Hello. Whoa! Wait, everything flew out. What the hell? Everything flew out. House just blew up. What the oh my god. I don't know what that one was. Nice. All got there. Okay. Yo, is the church on fire? Oh my god. What the heck? Yo, come on, man. What a great show. You don't get this in real life. Granted, it's more in the town instead of in the sky. Whoops. That was Joe's house. Sorry. What the heck? Back. Hey, yo, who survived till the end? Beautiful. 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 That was amazing. That was amazing. And the finale. And the finale. 2023. Just like this. Amazing. GG, guys. 2023. Officially.